I'm Abiyaz Muhammad Asan, and I'm going to choose first person. And today we are talking about relationship and what is relationship? Relationship is caring, loving, helping, and relationship also is connecting with other people. And now let's go to the question. If we don't have relationship, then we will die. And if there's no relationship, then we don't have a family. Then we are nothing. Then we are nothing. And we won't have a root. Now let's move on to the second question. The second question is, I must love my parents, my brother and sister, my cousins and aunties and uncles. I must care for them, love them, help them, and give them what they need. I must love them, care for them, give them what they need, and I hope I can help them always. Now let's move on to the third question. The third question is the same like that question, but I will tell it differently, like this. I hope my parents, my brother and sister, my aunties and uncles and my cousins love me, and I hope they hug me, and I hope they help me. And now let's move on to the fourth question. The fourth question is, if my mom is cooking and she got hurt while cooking and she told me to just hold her hand, I should hold her hand. If I don't hold her hand, then she will get hurt. And if my brother needs me at school, when he's doing his class at laptop and he's doing his homework, when he needs me at that time, then I must come. And if my sister also needs me, then I must come. Thank you everybody for listening to me. I see you later, everybody.